channel. Today we're gonna be learning about this paper towel. Psych! We're gonna be trying Nik-L-Nip.
The paper towel.
This is so the weirdest name ever.
Nik-L-Nip.
So it's wax candy. We're going back in time right now, guys, because this is somewhat cool. We're just gonna open this. And guys, the wax isn't edible.
Wait, it's not? Oh, I thought it was.
I mean, people do eat it, but I don't know why they do. It's kind of weird. But, jeez. Okay, so what flavor do you want to try first?
I'm trying the red one.
I guess I'll do red too. Here we go. I'm excited because there's like liquid inside. Ready? 3, 2, 1. It tastes like a red Starburst.
Oh.
Am I supposed to eat that?
You were about to eat it.
I swallow it.
That's pretty good.
I seen like ASMR eat this. Or like people that do ASMR. And it looks good. And it is good.
Oh, there's a tiny bit at the bottom.
I think that's cherry. I don't know, they don't show the flavors, but.
I'm gonna call that Jeff.
Jeff?
Jeff.
I'm gonna call that Jeff. Okay, you ready?
Shotgun it.
You shotgun it? That's a bad idea.
That's gonna be hard to shotgun.
3, 2.
I can't shotgun this.
That's cool. That's the orange flavor too.
I like this. Ah. Wow, this is really good. That's something too.
That looks so good.
What was it?
Your nose taking it from the bottom. Didn't quite pick it up.
Mmm, sour. Just a lemonade. Mostly. I like that.
You're so tamed. It tastes like I'm eating like a sweet lemon. It's kind of weird. I'm gonna call this one green apple.
This one's cool. Okay, you ready? I think there is a blue flavor too, but they didn't have it in the pack.
I'm gonna eat the final one normally.
Mmm. Oh. Should we do that? I mean, it kind of messed up. It's good.
Gonna air you. Taste buds. Good flavor.
Good flavor. The air tastes good too.
A little bit of black on the tooth. Taste buds. Mmm, good flavor.
Okay.
I can't get...
It's very sugary too.
Well...
It's very sugary. No wonder. Okay, ready to go?
I'm gonna take the whole thing in mouth, right? Wax tastes pretty good.
Good? I kind of gagged on the wax so much. Okay. Alright, we're just gonna gonna fold this back up and whenever I see it again. Well, so Caleb, what do you
do? It ripped.
Well, so Caleb, what did you think of Nik-L-Nip?
Yum, yum.
Body, yum, yum.
I like the yellow one a lot.
Yeah, I like the yellow one too. I don't know which one was my favorite though. Maybe the green one?
To me, it was the red. I like the red.
That one too, I don't know. Well,
So, see ya.
See ya.